Jet streaming from London, and I'm just having a look at these clouds. And I'll give you a little look at today's sky. That noise is atypical of a day where I live. Look how this one's coming to a wing here. How beautiful is that? Now, I've been giving a lot of thought to this Nibiru thing, and flat earth, crazy this is. Right, my bird table's been taken over by these collar doves. Right, let's keep away from the sun because that's ridiculous. But all around here there's all this . There's a chemtrail. They've been here all morning. I don't know if they're real planes, hollow planes, UFOs, but it's not going into that cloud. And I've been sort of thinking that if it is a flat earth, then Nibiru wouldn't be coming in from space. It would be coming in from beyond the ice wall. And then I got to thinking of Game of Thrones. And if you're watching Game of Thrones, winter is coming. And the undead are due to sort of come from the frozen lands. So, you know, there's dragons and magic and witches and people being brought back to life in the Game of Thrones, and the White Walkers who come from beyond the wall. And then there's the Watchers on the Wall. Do the Watchers on the Wall are they represented? Do they represent various factions and their stations in Antarctica? And is Nibiru something from beyond the wall? Just don't know. But something I'm thinking about at the moment, because I don't know anything. Anyway, I can't stand much more of this bloody noise. This noise around here is the main reason I put music on my videos, because it's hellish.